Hey, good morning. Beautiful day out here. I'm with one of our agents, Nicole Dash, and Nicole just put together an amazing educational lunch and learn on aging in place. And I wanted just your reflection on what people got out of it, what you saw in the interactions with the people that were there.
Absolutely. So we created this program, this lunch and learn, because we meet with so many people who just don't know what they're going to do. They're at this like point of almost indecision, right? It's like they love their homes, they love their communities, but maybe it's not serving them anymore. And so they need to know, like, if I want to age in place, what do I have to do, right?
Yeah.
And do I have to age in place in this house, or is there an opportunity to age in place and still be independent, but in a different home?
Yes. So we got some really good questions out of it too. And, you know, got to share some stories of some sellers who actually didn't get to make the choice because of health reasons. And can you kind of unpack what that's like and what folks can do to learn from those experiences?
Absolutely. You know, we meet with people who say, we're in our 70s and we're super healthy, so why move?
Yes.
And our answer to that is, you don't have to move now, but let's make a plan.
Mm-hmm.
Let's make a plan so that the decision is yours, rather than you get to a point where someone else has to make the decision for you, or you fall and you hurt yourself, and all of a sudden, you know, life changes like that.
Yep. And then you're rushed to make a decision, which can create a lot of stress as well, too.
Exactly.
We also got to hear a really amazing attorney talk about planning ahead. Can you just share like what your takeaways were from that?
So I love that she kept saying, this is a gift you give to your family. This is a gift you give to your family, planning it all out, putting everything in a trust, having a will, making sure your wishes are known, and not just known, but in writing and documented.
Yes.
It's so important.
Yeah, I thought it was just great because I had done my planning with them a few years ago. It's great advice also. And she just would drop these nuggets of, oh, I got to go back and do that, because you should be updating every 5 years. So it was really great information.
Yeah, no, it was really good. She got an applause at the end, which I loved. I was like, where's our
an
applause?
An attorney getting an applause.
It was great. It was really good.
So we're going to include the link in here. Come check it out if you want to sign up for our next Aging in Place Lunch and Learn Seminar. Come on by.